Okay, so let's do a quick tour. So you start here. You get an artifact. Boom, that's working. So that's the first link, and then you see the reflection on the floor here. Okay, put the so first of all, the artifact in the main atrium now is this skeleton. Let's just walk from left to right here, as you can see. Hanging above the main pool. So that's working. This is the skeleton that's working. So a little bit dramatic lighting here, but oops. That was a gravity sketch mold. And then there's things like what I think is giving quite a lot of atmosphere is this kind of stuff. Ropes. And there's quite some work that was done on the pavilion as well. There's another gravity sketch model here in the distance. Switch the first person here. What you see here. You're looking at an artifact, so this is going to be a minted NFT here, whatever you want to put there. Walk around it. Kind of cool. This is like a gravity sketch model I made today. Fairly quick model. It's not really detailed at all. It's super low poly, actually. But kind of fun. And if you press, you spawn at that location. So that is probably from a list. You can jump down and spawn there. The whale is an NFT. So I'll walk over there. For sale, I guess what it means. So you're looking at an artifact, and you will spawn next to the whale. So the lava pool. I put the carpet back, even though it's going to be a little bit heavy, but I think it gives so much to the space as far as atmosphere that I keep it there. Now next up is these 2D art and 2D things. I'm almost at my max as far as megabytes are concerned. I did put, oh, you're looking at a portal. Press that, and then you port to here. And from here, you can see nicely the pavilion. Let's go there. Just dropped off. But let's try again that portal. That was kind of cool. I think it's here. No, it's on the other side. It's kind of fun to try these portals out just to test everything, right, for the submission. And fine tuning tomorrow the 2D art and video. Added. So when I'm here, I think the soundtrack is completely fitting. Also the ropes, by the way, are like these kind of, as you stand still, they actually kind of move. They're not animated. Like this blue portal. By the way, you do have a view here of the, it almost looks like you're waiting for the invasion here coming across the channel, but that's not what it's supposed to be feeling like. It's just a museum, right? Museums these days. Oh, this is also a artifact. The light is dimmed. It's way too bright. And weirdly enough, you spawn right there. So the spawn point has to be updated. I did it again. Let's go to the pavilion of Grandpa. So go up here. This is fixed, by the way. You can now more easily walk over. This is not a very convenient way of getting there. And so from here you can see the pavilion nicely. 1939 pavilion. And it basically has display areas for NFTs. Right? So very beautiful. I had to remove the hatched doors, what do you call that, this rhythmic kind of doors, because it was simply too many polygons, so that's kind of a killer. There you see the robot, kind of the Asimov looking at the learning about antiques. It's kind of a cool one. So this is just a display area. I think it's a little tall, it's a very tall ceiling. I mean, if you look at the, this is literally, but in reality the pavilion was quite large. Oh, here you still see a grid, which really gives it that characteristic pattern. Okay, back down. I think think that's kind of concludes the tour of our current museum. I think it gives, if you do this camera view especially, it's kind of a nice panning view. And then I also have obviously video, I created a video of the making of the gravity sketch. You can put it together in Premiere Pro later on. Look at this thing. It's kind of also a statement about these whales. Look how it's just a gravity sketch thing. Look at how impressive it is when you see the shadow there and the light and baking on top of there. I just love it. The kids said that it was a very fat whale, so in fact it is. It's an extremely fat whale. Oh, you see some of the embers flying around here, you see? Okay, with that, I'm concluding this part of the video.